Fantastic. Today's episode, how do you do interrupt? Welcome to Stories of My Life. So today, Stockholm, Sweden. The sun is shining. It's Thursday in September. And I'm going into the theatre a little bit early. Because there's some, I need to take care of the laundry, but also some fixing, some mending and some changing of stuff. So no rest for the restless. So, yeah, that's what you say. The wicked. So far, I've hung the laundry. I've mended a pair of pants and also took them in a bit because they were a bit large. Now I will change the zipper. Not something I like to do. At the theatre, Lisa is teaching Natalie how to dance.
Yeah.
Yeah. Show her a dance step, Lisa.
Oh, a little of tap. Sorry, I wasn't quite paying attention.
Do it.
I can do it. Oh, it's like those Irish battles. I think tap dancing comes from... what's it called?
River dance.
Yes, thank you. But I'm not sure.
No.
You know, I can kill Lisa. Man, yes. Geigers.
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 Geigers. Geigers. So, did you get anything about what she was doing now?
Yeah, she's just taking the remote and putting it towards the screens.
Yeah.
On.
She's putting pushing any buttons or something on the remote?
Yeah, the on button.
Oh, okay. I love just watching people work. I could do it for hours.
Yeah.
4:15, and what's going on at the theatre? Well, I am unlocking all the dressing rooms to put the costumes. Oh, someone here. It's open. No one there. Let's continue opening the doors. I am now presetting the costumes. The costumes are now preset. And somehow one of these great boxes is being charged with electricity. I do not know why. Maybe there is some sort of light equipment in here. I don't know. Hello and welcome to Swedish Word Today. Swedish Word of Today is Shengu, kangaroo. Shengu, kangaroo. I'm now going to use it in a sentence. Vad är det som jag hoppar där borta? Det är Shengu. And now in the Australian accent. What is it, the jumps over there? It's a kangaroo. Thank you for watching Swedish World today, and hopefully, even if you're not from Australiania, you can learn words and use when you come to Sweden for a visit. It's very nice. Here in summer. It's not summer now, so don't come. Goodbye. So, for those of you who... No, I'm not going to start with so. So, let's start over. So, for those of you who watched my stories yesterday, you saw that I got these sort of really nifty gifts from Sophia, and yesterday I had blueberry pie, and this is Rocky Road, vegan. And also this, 3-in-1 shot, turmeric, ginseng, and ginger. Oh, and I keep dripping, apparently. Oh, urine. Okay, my mind is blown. He's a ballet dancer. And she's apparently a ballet teacher. This is not a ballet dancer. Oh, Don't go chasing waterfalls. A bed and a beauty tip and pick shape. And this man, do some ballet. Oh, they're doing pas de bourrée, which means not a bolero. I don't know. Pas means not. So, not a. Not a something. Good. Marcus! Well, he's not. He. Oh, you do a pirouette now.
Okay. I'm gonna do temporary people change pirouettes.
She's gonna do some steps. Five, six, seven, eight. Now without her shoes. Five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, do it again.
I wasn't sure.
We're rolling. Okay. Can you do some rap at the same time? Rap? Can you rap? And do that? No, you can't?
And then? No.
And now you do it. Yes.
Woo!
This is so a music video.
Behind me, there's a meeting on stage. Actors in the wild, doing stuff.
It's about half an hour till we call places, and this
35 minutes.
35 minutes, yes. And Talan is still in a, you know, she's just here.
I'm chilling.
Yeah. So how long does it take for you to get ready?
15 minutes.
Oh my God!
I'm so professional.
Yes, you are.
By the way, Tim is here for a fitting. This is what's going to be fitted.
It's my body. It's my body.
It's your body.
The show is about to start. The only one here, the acrobats. The flying trapezes is.
Fantastic.
10 minutes to curtain up. And the crew is getting ready in that charming way that crews get ready. Oh, look at this fabulous fan. Yes. Let's check on the actors.
Hello.
Hey.
Yeah, I would just want to show that she's ready.
I'm ready.
Yeah?
I'm with the wiggy.
Yeah, just leave it like that. Leave it like that. Yes.
It's 21 after.
Yeah.
This took me about 20 minutes.
Fabulous.
Yes, ma'am.
I have one question. Redheads, is it more fun?
Yes. This is the redhead sisters.
That's just a red one.
She's just red.
Tyst med dig. Vi tar med bara lite.
cough.
Got his own dressing room. Can you sit in your dressing room, please?
Yes, of course. Yes. Custom made.
Yeah.
Just for me. I bet that. You see, it's perfect dimensions.
It's intermission and Johanna is having her noodles. So you had noodles every intermission since we started, right?
Pretty much, yeah. It's quick and easy.
Yeah. So you love noodles?
So much.
Here is David listening to radio and cutting up things.
Thank you.
Oh. And he's doing, yes, someone is getting a tattoo. And it's not David. So you're not eating noodles. Do you eat anything in the interval?
Yes, I have it right in the trash.
Oh, good. On stage, this is what happens. Well, Marcus is pretty much not doing anything, I guess? No. Someone's out there doing something. So, look at that. That's Felicia doing very important stuff, dragging stuff along. In full view of the audience member. You're doing a fantastic work. Don't let anyone tell you that you don't. Look. Wow. What is it you say? Well, you need to buy a ticket if you want to know. So that's Felicia over there, having done something fantastic. Oh, I'm back and she's still eating. So how long does it take for you to eat a bucket of noodles?
Longer than the intermission. I always have to go and dress someone and then come back for my noodles.
Rasmus is now about to call 5 minutes.
So there, do I have 5 minutes to call? 5 minutes, orchestra på plats, tack.
So first on stage and ready for rumble is Jenny. She is so, as we say in Sweden, taggad.
Tagged. She's, I'm tagged.
She's so tagged.
I'm so tagged.
Do you know how to knit?
Yes.
Yeah, she's a really good knitter.
Yes.
So if you need anything knitted, contact Jenny.
You can have a Q&A.
Yeah. Yeah. Information below.
I'm tagged about that too.
So the actors are arriving for the big scene. And thank you for watching and for liking, commenting, subscribing and following. It really helps and something to do with the internet and the algorithm, I think. So thank you so much.